What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and today we are going to be starting up a new series over here on T-Martin 2, and man, oh man, am I excited. Guys, check it out. We are going to be playing Call of Duty Black Ops 1. Yes, that's right. So this is like the final, like, current modern day Call of Duty that we haven't played. We've done everything from COD 4, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Ghosts, Advanced Warfare, Black Ops 2, World at War, we just finished, and now we're gonna play Black Ops 1. At some point, we'll go back and play the old titles, like, you know, Call of Duty Big Red 1, Call of Duty 2 and 3, stuff like that, but I figured this is the perfect time to start up the Black Ops series because Call of Duty Black Ops 3 is only a couple of months away. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. I am super, super excited about this, guys. If you guys are too, hit that thumbs up button. And let's go ahead and start a new game here. And that sounds good to me. We'll play on regular difficulty. And here we go, boys.
Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Gonna buzz your ass for that.
Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
Alright, so here we go, boys. The start of Black Ops. Well, actually, I don't even really remember this campaign. It's been so long. I remember it was amazing, though.
Woods. It's been a while.
Good old Sergeant Woods.
No Bowman, right?
Carlos.
Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
All right. Going after Castro, baby.
Saque los papeles. Ahora.
Looks like we might have trouble.
Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye. Ooh, we just called her a bitch.
I said, where are you from?
That was rude.
Wait. Talking to you.
No. Oh, damn. All
right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say what for, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Nice.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me. Let's go.
All right, here we go. Ooh, we got a grenade launcher here. Why aren't we using that? Hello.
Reloading, cover me.
Gonna make this a hell of a lot easier.
He's dead.
Clear him out. Move up the streets.
Bowman, take away.
Oh man. The old M16. Ooh. You shot us. Wow. What a great way to start. Oh my god. Oh dude. We're just going Terminator style. We're just shooting everything that moves, man. try this again. So we got three grenade launches. We're not gonna shoot civilians this time. Dude, I miss this game so much. This is such a fantastic Call of Duty game. I'm so excited to be back on the sticks in this thing. We're gonna have to play some multiplayer too. I might do like a series on my main channel, like going back and playing some Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2 before Black Ops 3 comes out. We got more coming.
Behind us. Reloading. Cover me.
He's down. He's down. Ooh, more coming.
Oh yeah, this way. To the alley. Get the car.
They're down.
Shit, too many of them. Cover our six.
We gotta go. We gotta go. Gotta get to cover. Too close to detonate. Alright, I'm coming out. Let's go.
I will see you at the airstrip. Suerte, my friends.
Hit it, go!
Alright, here we go. We are out of 5,000, boys. Ooh. Duck.
Stay away. Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Do it again. We have no choice.
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now, hook up. This is it.
There it is. All right, here we go. It's time to hook up. Can we use this thing? X to use zipline. Here we go, boys. This is such a good game. All right. Here we go. Get clothesline, bitch! RKO out of nowhere!
Perfect, we're all focused on the air.
FALA cog, I'll take it.
Convoy ahead, do not engage.
Sit tight.
Let him pass.
No tactical like up in here. Ooh, Bowman, where the? How did that just happen? Are we supposed to take these guys out or what? Saw me. Oop. I guess they did see me.
He's dead. Move quickly!
This way, up the stairs. Got it.
Castro's paranoid.
Good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Stay close.
Here we go.
Confirm.
He's done.
Kill confirmed.
KS-23? What is that? What in the world? I don't ever remember that shotgun. Was that a shotgun? That wasn't a shotgun in Black Ops 1. At least not in multiplayer. This thing's pretty good.
Inside, go!
Here we go.
Any trouble, give us a yell. Got it.
This thing is solid, dude. Oh gosh, we're almost dead. Can we flank him through here? Whoa, with the hard flank, baby. Let's go.
Sit tight, we'll be done in five. Target should be up ahead. Roger.
Reloading, give me cover.
Okay, stack up.
Is this the bedroom? All right, here we go. Found Castro. Oh, nope, it's not him. Ooh, didn't have the best gun for that situation.
Bowman, this is it. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. 326 is on box again. They're bombing run.
Target should be up ahead.
Here we go.
Roger. Moving inside. Get in position. This is it. You ready to make history?
Killing Castro, baby. Oh, gosh. Got him. She started reaching for a shotgun. Are you serious?
He uses a human shield, and she still protects him?
Castro's support is a fanatical in the devotion.
Nice.
Bowman, the target is down.
The word from Carlos isn't good. You're barely holding out. They got half the Cuban army down there. And those B-26s ain't hit anything. Move it to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way. Move up. Bowman, take the right.
Roger that.
Contact near the barrels.
Here we go. Ooh, Bowman's coming out to the right. All right, good stuff. Guys are dead. I'm gonna have myself a floating apple for a snack. Look at that wizardry. Ooh, and then it flew at me. Guys, we're almost dead right now. Where did that guy come from?
Contact down.
Check those stairs.
They're none. We heading this way? Whoa, we got a whole crap load of people. Oh gosh, RPGs up top there. I'm gonna kill that guy. Oh shoot! We just got destroyed. Alright, we're gonna have to watch out for that guy now. We're gonna take him out first. That's gonna be our first order of business. Get the guys up there. Nobody up there. Ooh. There's a 50 cal or something out there. Oh. Got him. Ooh, RPG. Don't mind if I do. I saw some red barrels. Yep. Just gonna shoot the red barrels. Nice.
Here they come over the east wall.
Which way is the east? East is to the right. They're coming over this wall. Oh, that's our guys. Okay, good stuff.
BTR!
Shit. I'm supposed to take that thing out. RPG? Well, that didn't do anything. Oh, they got it.
Carlos, this way, into the sugar field.
Children of the corn, baby.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Bring it down there. Hook up.
All right. The airfield, our escape plan. Let's do it, boys.
get out of here.
You secure our transport?
The plane is ready, so we'll be torn to pieces on takeoff.
One drop at a time, brother.
We're leaving! Move it!
Alright, we're just gonna be sprinting to this plane through a freaking battlefield. This is not good. I need my pistol so we can run a little bit farther. Head down, come on, baby.
Hurry!
Oh! What was that? We're still alive. Alright, don't get hit by the propellers. Objective complete, let's go. Alright.
Give us cover, Mason!
Give you cover? Okay. We have an unlimited ammo MG right now. Just going ham. Can we blow that truck up of guys? Nice. Can we blow these up? Nice. Oh yeah, you guys are done. This is too easy. That guy's dead and standing up. Ooh, there's a guy behind us. Blow this truck up. Does that blow up? No. What this thing is, anti-air thing, blow it up. That truck up.
Mason, take out those GPUs!
I got him. We Gucci.
What? We got a problem! A fucking vehicle's a block in the runway!
I hear you, Bowman.
There's not enough time for takeoff!
I'll deal with it.
Mason! Are you crazy? I'll screw you up out there! Mason, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Mason. Oh, shit! Mason! Oh, anti-air! No way!
Runway's clear!
No choice, Woods. I knew what I signed up for.
I'll be fine. Just go! Get out of here!
Just sacrificed himself. What a good guy. What a great guy.
You're dead.
Fidel!
We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.